heap of new details on Amazon's Lord of the Rings MMO have been revealed. As part of the acquisition of Leo by gaming giant Tencent, a number of documents relating to Leo's collaboration with Amazon on a Lord of the Rings MMO have been made public. The documents reveal some juicy new details about a project, which thus far has been quite secretive. The documents include a licensing agreement for the Tolkien property, which also makes mention of Lords of the Rings Online, an existing MMO that Amazon's product will launch in direct competition with. The licensing agreement shows Leo's agreeing to pay over $8 million simply to secure the license for the Middle-earth game. The documents also include a co-development agreement with Amazon, which involves a broader e-commerce company, rather than specifying the gaming-specific Amazon Studios branch. An amendment to licensing agreement also includes a production schedule, which shows a rough timeline for the game. Though, notably, the amendment was made prior to the COVID-19 pandemic, meaning the schedule may have changed. It points to January 11, 2021, as a due date for a draft of complete game lore and narrative, with a playable prototype then due in June of 2021. It's clearly still early days for the game's development, with the public not likely to give their hands on it until an open beta in September 2022 or an open beta in January 2023. This schedule is for the PC, with subheadings for a PS4 and Xbox One launch, both saying the aim is to have the content complete and playable within 6 months of the PC open beta and a full launch within 12 months of the beta. There is no mention of PS5 or Xbox Series X. It's no surprise, there is such a wait still to go on this game. MMOs are a big undertaking to make, and Amazon is no doubt hoping to drum up hype for Middle-earth themed game, with its similarly huge Lord of the Rings TV show in the works.